Okay, so Streamlabs OBS fucked up and I lost 3 hours of the VOD. So what you're seeing now is going to be after 3 hours that just disappeared. So what you've missed is that Hargon's been inside Malroth the entire time. He came out, he took Malroth into some other dimension, we jumped into the portal. It's a place called Malhalla. Inside, we found some monsters and we're helping them build this ark to save them from Doomsday. So it sucks that I can't show you the VOD, but it's gone, and I hate Streamlabs OBS. So, thanks for watching, I guess. Enjoy the VOD. I don't know what that was about, but Streamlabs just completely crashed. It scared the crap out of me. I thought my Switch died or something at first, because my projector just went down. I'm not sure if it was messing up beforehand or what. It was really weird. Anyways, that's gonna make the VOD really weird. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that, to be honest. Maybe I'll just upload the 3 hour one that I just did and then do it separately? I don't know. I guess we'll see. Maybe I'll just try to like stitch them together. I don't know what that was about though, like why did it crash? Storage bay? Okay, so I guess I have to move these. Wait, what happens to this area too? Yeah, my food area is gonna be moved. So we'll put that stuff over here, I guess. Though I don't know if I'm even gonna need these really. This is all just gonna be temporary for now. Oops. Do need a bunch of iron. Maybe that's all I should be making. Now that I know that I'm gonna be needing it. Bay, I guess. Because I'm guessing the reason that they want me to build this is that I can waste materials in and they'll build it. Like usual. Even they know it's an illusion. that'll be fine. Wait, just 50 of each? Oh, so they won't start until I have that, I guess. Why is it... why is my capture card acting up? A little bit worried about OBS at the moment. I can think of one thing I changed on my capture card. I was fiddling around the other day. Wonder if maybe that has something to do with it messing up. Try changing that back. I was just fiddling around with it. Put 50 of each in there, see what happens. A lot of talking. It's build already. Probably should put more stuff in here. Let's get all the small stuff out of the way, I guess. Although... probably make a ton of this already, right? Still not enough yet. Goddamn sound effect. Get some more iron here. I'm confused, like... last time I put one of these in, it didn't give us much, but let's try it again. Wait, how far does the blueprint go, I just noticed? Oh, it goes pretty far down. Shit, I'm gonna have to move this again. I don't want to get in their way. So I guess, like... I guess if I put it beside these pillars, it should be okay. Fuck. Clear out an area. Still gonna need a lot of iron and shit. Damn, they're already making such great progress. Okay, so we have enough iron. And get all these done. Oh, I probably made too many of those, I just realized. Already had some. I wonder if this is just Malrathium. Should I make more altars or something? Like, because it feels like this is gonna take too long. I don't know, I guess I could just sit here doing it. Bunch of it, go over there and dump some of the stuff in. So far, this chapter is really weird. It's really slow to start with, and then now we're building a spaceship. Spikes, right? How many Malrathium do we get out of this? We get 4 out of the talons. Although, don't you get 4 out of the scales as well? Actually, wait, if you get 4 out of the scales, it might be quicker to use them. That shouldn't be too long. What are you hammering over here? God, we're gonna need so much of this. We're gonna need at least 100 of it? If I'm doing the math right on that. Hold on, we'll check it again. So it takes 2 to make 10. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. I put the doors in before the floor is done. This looks so weird. What? I just noticed you could put more than two on here. Wait, seriously? How come you can't do that with food? You can put up to nine. Never just do it all at once? Like, how does this work? Just... see? Okay. Makes a little more sense. Curious about something on here. If there's two rooms with nothing in them, I wonder if they'll let, like, should I put the furnaces down inside here once the floor is done? Then if we fly, take the furnaces with me. Now this is gonna go a bit quicker. How far are they? Jeez. Look at all this extra stuff that they had to pick up. Also, it says 18% on the arc. Wait, there's gonna be more after this, obviously. Almost done. Well, for my part, anyway. They still have to build it all. So that even replaces the four in here? Oh my god, that's crazy. Look, oops. Guess I don't need to do that since we don't have any materials in there. Now, let's put these here. Oops. Guess I can just go with the bare minimum for now. Oh, we're gonna need more after. There we go. All the materials in. It looks like most of it's actually put down right now. Hold on, let's ring this. Grab all the hearts. I don't know why I'm making this stuff. Might as well, though. Make even more iron. Oh, are they not gonna tear down that? guess I could do it. These rooms are for. Oops. It's weird that they just leave this. Like it's built into the mountain at the moment. What's not done on it? Oh, pipes! Shit! Did I forget about pipes? I didn't even notice them down there. They've probably been done for a little bit. Oh well. It's fine. So is that not part of it? Mostly the front that they put the pipes down. Are they building like hands out there? Oh, my fires. Let's make a cooking room. But I have anything to cook at the moment. Used to be a church. Like an evil church. Now it's like some sort of spaceship that we're building. Shake the feeling that we shouldn't have done this. Of chaos. Enemies. I'm gonna have to get more food eventually. Shadow fiends. Sure. Out there. Oops, why can't I charge? Shadow skeleton. Yeah. jeez. Skeleton Cyclops. I mean, what? Shadow Cyclops. What am I saying? Damn, his eyes all red too. What is this? Hero Shield? Oh, it's less defense than the one I made. Looks cool though. Sprinkler system. What? Flowers are all dried up. What? Oh no! Running out of power? Air vent. My warranty extended. Wow. More like we used his warranty to fix him. I keep saying this, traveling faster. Basic buggy blueprint? Word connecting. Oh my god, I just noticed the way it looks. Wait, will they build it, or do I have to build it myself? I think I probably have to build it myself, right? That's so many extra parts. Oh, I don't have enough fur? That's irritating. We go fight some stuff for that. Oh, I guess I can make unlimited four boards. Sure, why not? Feels like it's been a while since I actually used the four board thing. Iron blocks. Four boards in the middle. Coaches. Missing one. Wait. God, this is so confusing looking. Oops. That's not what I wanted. A bunch of corners on each one of these. Good thing it auto-corrects them. Because I feel like this is gonna be much harder to do without that. And the back does the same thing. So I'm just missing one couch, and I need fur for that. Where can I go get fur? I'll get some food while I'm out here, just in case. I don't know how long this area is gonna be, probably pretty long. You guys have some fur? You guys are just caught in windows, apparently. Who had the fur? Wait, wasn't I supposed to go somewhere? But they didn't. I guess not yet. So many of these guys around. Werewolf guy over here. So I wonder if there's like mini medals and puzzles out here. We got the fur we need. Why does it look like they want you to climb up there? Or is that just like for show? Huh. Wait, where did I get a candle from? that's about. Okay, time to build that couch so we can get this going. So how is this gonna work? Like, is this actually gonna move? Or is it just for like quick traveling? Hey, can I get up there? Big bolts. Oh, we're missing a big bolt in the back. Finishing touch.
Did it.
Why does it need three seats though if there's just one of us that can sit? Who needs wheels? I have a feeling, yeah, it's just gonna turn it into something rather than it being made out of blocks now. Yeah, looks completely different now. It's kind of silly. Absorb the destructive energy of gravitational globules. Nice. Buggy. Perfect. Boss detected in bone respect vector. Oh no. Huh. Good paint. I want to paint it now. Bug sigh. I wonder how this thing controls. Also, when did this game turn into Mass Effect? We're in this weird barren place driving a buggy. Turning ring? Don't drive too fast. This just looks so silly right now. Who needs to drive slowly? Just frickin' gun it. We smash them? Oh jeez, the hand! Go wrong. Nice. Wait, what? Oh yeah, we can warp around, nice. Oh, I didn't even notice these guys. Hop in. Yeah, I was just thinking of that. This thing is pretty neat. How many monsters are we gonna grab here? Oh my god. Oh, so it just automatically goes back? Cook up some of this food. Oops. I wonder if I put a storage thing in here, if it would count as a kitchen. I'm just gonna try it real quick. We also need one of these, I'd assume. What's it gonna say though, like space-age kitchen? Simple kitchen. Nice. Although I kind of need this food for myself. Bushy Bad Boon. I have so many monsters here. And nobody has a bed. Not even me. I'll do something real quick. Whoops. I just noticed it looks like they purposely left the space here for this. Could be wrong. Of chaos. Okay, then off we go. So where is this that we're headed? Oh, it's way the hell up there. How do you get up there, though? Oh. Like, seriously? How do you get over there? It's just a giant pit. I guess we can go over here. This is huge. What are these things? There's something on them. Probably not. How are we gonna get up there? Shadow ants. Draxon? What's going on over here? These are just markers to help you find the way. This is pretty awesome. I hope we can build one of these cars on the island. Although you don't really need to go very far on the island, so I don't know. Not even afraid of these hands. Real quick, there's no... Like, I'm not seeing any secrets anywhere. It's weird watching this thing suck up the land. Uh-oh. That was scary.
doors.
This place. Uh-oh. These are terrible directions. Yeah, this place is trashed. Hey, what are you doing down here? Ebedee the Zealous? I guess we're gathering up the three. No, I don't know the name. Okay, this feels sacrilegious, but smash this big ass altar. Oh, just take that piece with you. That is a bunch of chests. I mean, you told me to. I'm taking these treasures before talking to them. Ooh, seed of life. Look, it's been a while for those. Sand? Oh, a bunch of food. Wow. Tons of food, actually. Stuff away. There's just a bunch of supplies. I can't open that chest with him in the way. I should take these chests, actually. Always use more chests. Whoops. Where's this book? There. Huh. So why did he forget its memory? It's just weird. Why can't I open this chest? Because he's in the way. Oh! There we go. Oh. Fix some of that later. It's not wrong. I like that he just kind of accepts that he's with us now. I'm trying to steal that. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with the VOD from today. It's gonna be in two parts. I don't know if I should just upload both of them. It would save me time just to do it that way, but this one's only an hour long, technically. I don't feel like spending a lot of effort. I don't feel like stitching them together, it takes too long. Wrecking balls. Sure, why not? I mean, it's not like my hammer could do the same damage. Where are you going? Why I'm picking up all the sand. Just feel compelled. The heck is this stuff? Huh. Big bad bottom teeth? I wonder if they transform into different things at the altar. Also probably top teeth, right? I also just thought about something. I might as well. Grab any of the teeth, as far as I could see. Also, while I'm here, Oh, you can't scoop it up yet, huh? Wait, what? How did that happen? I don't know, this... Ow. Angry, isn't he? Get out of the way. They always use more monsters. Wait, why are there two marks on my map? That's a weird unit. God. Just going around finding all these monsters. Wait, what? The above? There's in the wall. Oops. That's not what I wanted. Now there's water here. Hey, wait, is that? Oh my God, it's Griswold. Died. Man, you get so much experience from just regular enemies in here. So, where's the other one? He's up in the air? How do we get up there? Both up there. Oh, whatever. Worked before, didn't it? Because it's been a while since I've had to make stairs. Okay. They're way the hell up there, though. I'll get like a... He's way over there. He's way over there. If I just get over there, I should be fine. This guy's just flying out here. Oh, sir, what are you doing? It's the easiest way over to that guy. I don't like the sound of this. Please don't destroy what I'm standing on. Also, I'm far away from the car now. A little worrisome. Scary. Not because falling down is gonna kill me or anything, but because it's gonna create a lot of extra work trying to get back up. Oh, we stopped destroying the land. Am I gonna get back? Way quicker to just build over there. This hand doesn't destroy everything. But I'm gonna take a ton of fall damage. Unless I put my parachute up and it breaks, like usual. Should be good. There we go. I just realized it's probably quicker to go that way. That's not how I climbed up. Ow. How many goddamn monsters are gonna fit in this car? Already got way too many. Oh my god, look at this. It's just silly. in, buddy. What's this about? If you can't see it, it doesn't exist. Weird, there's darkness like that. That was easy. How many goddamn monsters do we have with us? Bad poop crazy. Bad side view. We can't just teleport back? They said warp back with the car. I guess we can go for another drive. God, it's hard to see where we're going though. I'm loving this car. It's just so interesting. I'll get over there. Guess we're going the right way, right? Because we came through this giant field. Uh-oh. What's happening? Back, finally. Finally back. We've got like a million people here. So, I think this is a good stopping point. I can't tell exactly how long I've been streaming, but it's definitely over 4 hours based on when I started. Wait, before I stop, let's hit this while I can remember. Okay. I'm gonna be done for the night. I don't know what I'm gonna do about the VOD. I'll probably just upload both parts. I'll just stagger them a bit, time-wise. I think we're getting closer to the end now. Feels like this is like the last bit. I don't know how long this like section's gonna be. Jeez, I'm done for the night. But after I beat it, I'll keep doing like the optional stuff and whatnot. Finish off all the tablet stuff. Okay, let's see if I can find someone to host or raid or whatever. Deathwing's playing Doom. Watch him. I'm done for the night. Thanks for watching, guys. GG's.